Nan was pale and a little dark headed. Lay for months in pain on the bed. I knew she was low that August day. The white friar robed to bless the good bay. That was the year my boat, the Shanvan, headed the fleet with the holy man. Now wish had I to stray from Nan's side, a tarrying until the pale girl cried, and begging me with her pitiful face, in the herring fleet, go take your place. I lay a father's kiss on her eyes, and reach the fleet at the anchor's rise. Our bows were awash in winding shrouds. A grey fog hung from the broken clouds. As up the mouth of the bay we stood, the sun spilled out like a pool of blood. And I felt some sudden weight of woe, just as the white friar rose at the prow. I'm a child of the sea, the bay I knew, but all that hour was strange to me view. The priest leaned down from an angry sky, the beat of unseen wings laboring by. The yarns pitched heavy out of the gloom, and a friar's chant arose like a voice of doom. I bowed my head by the tiller shaft, as on the waves a blessing we cast. And he prayed that God it might well please the fish in the sea, the grand tower is. A voice cried up in a straining jib, and something fluttered under my rib. A bright fish leapt from its shining bed, and my heart leapt too as this prayer I said. O son Mary, walk in the seas, put a healing in this day's land's breeze. And then I saw in a scolding wave the narrow mouth of a little grave. You stood hard by the gate of the lock, as we boarded our boats there in the dock. The hang of his arms down by his side told me he'd never make Nan his bride. I touched his arm but I spoke no word. He raised the eyes of a sea lost bird, and sighed the breath went out of her clay, just as the white friar was blessing the good bay.